I'm kind of surprised at how capable that actually is, though.
I put a lot of work into getting this